them on top of the black sapper, and then take a little white grease pencil and mark out each dot.
So it gets little dots.
And use that to cut out the black, and then we lay this out, and we can kind of see through.
You can see through it. So we can see where we need to lay the pattern on top of it.